It was the first fissure in the columns that had upheld my childhood, which every individual must destroy before he can become himself. Such fissure and rents grow together again, heal and are forgotten. But in the most secret recesses, they continue to live and bleed.
Thank you.
with a face that resembled her son's, timeless, ageless, and full of inner strength. The beautiful woman smiled with dignity. Her gaze was full for me, her greeting a homecoming. Silently, I stretched my hands out to her.